Hello, Christopher Freese here again with Freese Forge. Today we're going to be making a rail spike knife. There's really no wrong way to do this. Just heat it, beat it, twist it, and you're done. You can make them in any kind of shape or pattern that you like. Here's one that I made before I had this anvil. I haven't made one since. I made it on my old rail track that I used to use, and it's done quite well. I'm using high carbon steel spike because I actually want it to hold a little bit of an edge. I know they're basically just mild steel, but they hold enough of an edge that it does make a serviceable knife. It's not the best steel in the world by any stretch of the imagination, but it works. This fro that I made is cut kindling for me all winter long. And there's not a ding or a scratch or a groove or anything like that in the blade whatsoever. As long as you use it not as a utility knife trying to cut wires and stuff like that, you'll be okay. So they do make decent knives, and my father-in-law would like one because they are very aesthetically pleasing. A lot of people really like them. I've made a few for a few people now. One for my dad, one for my mom, one for a friend of mine at work who got me my anvil, first bit of rail track. Made a couple, one for myself, the first one that I ever made, just for fun. I think I'm missing another one somewhere. But anyway, we're gonna make another one here, and this one's going to be for Mark. So Mark, I hope you like it. And we finally came across a good steel, a high carbon steel spike to use for your knife so you can actually cut things with it and it'll actually hold a decent edge. Thank you.
can't find it, so channel locks, vice grips rather. Idiots. I hate using these, they leave little indentations. But I don't know where my regular tool is, so. Say love it! That's what it is.
Stones. Knife's all done. Pretty sharp too. So, came out looking pretty good, nice and straight, everything on it looks decent. If you like this video, give it a like, comment, subscribe even for more. Let's see what we're making next time.